Just as the rising sun brings hope for a new day, so does education for a better future. But think of the menace associated with street children of school-going ages, who are out of school, roaming the streets from dawn to dusk, in search of the proverbial golden key to good life. These children can be found in every nook and cranny, especially a traffic intersection, begging for alms whilst they're supposed to be in school. In no time, these children multiply in numbers. In a bid to explore new territories, they are introduced to armed robbery and the usage and abuse of drugs. A case study which readily comes to mind is the trending abuse of tramadol by the youths. Wouldn't it be better to encourage these children to take advantage of the free SHS policy and return to school instead of giving them money? Please join me, RaHim Banda, a free SHS ambassador, in my campaign to take these children off the streets and place them in classrooms to be educated in whatever form
for a better tomorrow.